Tommy Mars, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Here's something you'll enjoy.